Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back. While I was getting recording set back up, as well as setting a video to upload, I was sitting here thinking, and I've decided to actually go to two Ash and Estus flasks, in the hope that I actually get a little bit more healing out of being able to heal six more times with heal aid instead of an Estus flask shard. That's the hope that I'm kind of banking on. I don't know if I'm kind of misguided, if I'm being stupid and that's just not how it's going to work, but I wanted to keep some Estus flash shards because if I need a quick heal, or especially in boss fights, I'm going to need Estus flask more than I'm going to be able to ash an Estus flask and then get a heal aid off. Like, that's just not going to be realistic. So I'm going to keep fire bombs active so I don't accidentally drink my Estus when I'm not meaning to. Instead, I'll accidentally throw a fire bomb. So let's go ahead though. Raise the banner. Feels good though to be advancing here. I don't know why that took so long to load. I want some new armor. This armor looks kind of cheeks. The old friends from Dark Souls 1. It's kind of symbolic. They carried you up to Anor Londo in Dark Souls 1, and now they carry you down to I don't know where this is. They carry you down to whatever area this is. What is this area called? And now we are officially at where I really don't understand. I really don't know. Undead Settlement. So, though now we are at an area where I no longer have it. Any prior knowledge of what goes on here, so this should be fun. Let's go ahead, just check it out, check the area out. Look, we've got an item over here, large soul. Get a nice view. This game is beautiful. Like, I wish the character customization was a little bit better, and your character looked a little bit better, but other than that, this game gets like a 9.75 for me. The only complaint I have is even though you wear armor the whole time, I wish I could get lost in the character customization. But I kind of wish the characters looked as good as they did in like Fallout 4. But you can't be picky. Like, I'll take great gameplay over graphics every day of the week. I know not everybody's like that, but I know I am. All right, I'll just let these dogs kill those guys. All right, puppies. Come and get it. Oh, well. Actually, oh god. Where did you come from? All right, let me go kill these guys. Right. I don't want to open that yet. Actually, I do know one more thing about this area. Over here is Sorcerer Guy. I don't even know if he'll talk to me. Two more dogs here. And I missed. Alluring Skulls. Okay, so we got all these guys here. But I believe.
Please, grant me death. Undo my shackles. Oh, then it's true. A champion of Ash, as I live and breathe. To be in your presence is a great honor. I am Yol of Londor, a pilgrim, as you can see, only somehow I failed to die as was ordained. Well, perhaps my calling lies elsewhere. Say, champion of Ash, how does the idea of taking me into your service strike you? I was once a sorcerer. Surely I can be of use. Oh, I am honored, truly. I should be dead, yet you have granted me purpose anew. I, Yol of Londor, do solemnly swear myself to you.
All right, sweet. So he's going to be headed back to I would assume whatever it's called, Firelink. Homeward Bone. We've got another. Wait, you can get there? Wait, you can get down there. How do you get down there? You can't obviously make the jump. So there's gotta be a way to get over there. That's where we came from up there, right? I don't know, but there's items down there and there's a dragon down there. I don't know what that is. Maybe it's kind of like, you know, that area in the Forest of the Fallen Giants that you came to at the end game. Maybe it's something similar than that. I have no idea. But that is interesting nonetheless. And also in this game, you can only carry 20 fire bombs. It's not like Dark Souls 2 where you could carry literally 99 and then just chuck them at everything. Okay, new enemy. Okay, not too much health. Pretty much still pretty low health. I can still two-shot stuff. So we got another bonfire here. Nice. I guess I'll rest. I guess there's not a reason not to because I could use the extra, whatever extra health, as long as I don't get hit. Oh god, I gotta forget about this. Close the gate. It's got ears. Okay, I don't want those dogs. I don't have to fight the dogs again, so I'm just gonna drop this. Oh, hey, a firebomb, but I can't carry it. Okay, here we go. New area. I have no idea what to expect. Right, come on. Okay, we got a pitchfork dude here. Come here. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh, that's a one-shot. Still getting used to the game. I think I'm getting a little bit better. Not perfect, but I feel like I'm doing better. Which is really all I can ask for. Just keep getting a little bit better as we play on. Is this shield 100% physical? First of all, it is 100% physical. This is heavier. Actually, I don't even see the benefit of switching to the silver kite shield. Okay, none of those shields are 100%. Let me go down the way that it wants me to. It's over here. Okay, let me cut the. Wait. Sometimes if you. Oh, crap! Okay. Well, that's not exactly. Hold on, I'm gonna. Give me a second. Guys, you guys just continue to stand over there. I'm gonna go backwards through this area. Oh, crap. It's a party. It's a party out here. We got this guy over here pegging crap at us. Come here. Alright, what do we got here? Ooh, charcoal pine resin. So we're finding some resins. I still have yet to. I'm just gonna save them, I think. Ooh, more. Or no, wait, it's charcoal pine bundle. I would assume that's like charcoal pine resin. Why did that guy not drop down when I came over here? That's weird. Okay, so I didn't really miss all that. I didn't miss all that much. Okay, UPS guy. We're just gonna have to live with that in the background. Because the UPS guy ain't coming to the door. Hopefully he just rings it once. Usually that's all he does. Yeah, I think I hear his truck going. Let me go ahead and heal up. No, I don't want to heal again. Don't heal again, don't heal again. Okay. I accidentally clicked it one extra time. If I remember correctly, can't you? Okay. That's what I thought those barrels were. Okay, I don't want to aggro. Don't want to aggro. Alright! Good stuff. Okay, so I can't do it with these guys, but... Backstab. Two-hit kill. Alright. Alright, fatty. What's up with this game and fatties? Like... Oh, God. Oh, you dick. Oh, you dick! Alright, well, run away for a sec. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Where's Fatty at? Oh, here he comes. Let me get my shield back out. Come here, Fatty. Oh, you're hitting me with your book. Die. Oh god, that was a hug. Alright. The cheese healed. See, that is gonna be so much better if I can save my Estus Flask for, what am I trying to say? If I can save my Estus Flasks for bosses and use up my, Ashen Estus on the way to bosses, I think... Oh, God. Okay, that didn't work. The good thing about these enemies is I'm faster than them. My swings are faster. They're all, like, power long swings that these enemies do, while mine tend to be a little bit quicker, to get off. Ooh, yes, an Estus Shard, so we can get another Estus Flask. Nice. Okay, now here we go. Pass. So we've got this. We've got like five paths here. There's that way, there's that way, there's that way. I hate multiple paths sometimes, man. I don't know which way to go. Can I hit you with a... I can. Wow, you take a lot of damage from that. Come here. Oh, no, 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 no! Oh my gosh, rolling into him, I forgot that stuns him. Let's see. These enemies... Oh, I thought he wasn't dead. These enemies aren't that bad because they swing slower than me. Even if I'm, like, way behind them in a swing, I can still beat them to a hit. And then they just stun and it's a two-shot, so... Now, these little shits... I can't... Just die. Okay. We are out of Ashen Estus. Okay. I don't really want to fall... I feel like I'm progressing if I do that. That feels like where I'm actually supposed to go. But what I've learned with this game so far is that everything seems to come back. Like, everything tends to all meet back at a point. Oh god, what is this? Oh, there's a drop-down point there. Cut these down. Charcoal okay. Oh god, what is that? What the hell? Wow, are they take- oh, what? Can it block? Why did I deal more damage there? Well, I'm confused on why I did more damage. Why did the first swing not do any damage? I don't know, but this area is weird. Does not open. Okay, oh, there's a pot back there. Why do I yeah, that's an enemy. Okay, I don't know why my first swing the last time did no damage. What are you? Oh, wait, are you dead? Suck on that. Wow, this thing has some health. I guess I might as well just have my Estus equipped. Why are you... Why did that do no damage? Oh, it is. Oh, crap. Alright, I don't know why that first hit did 20 damage on those initial enemies. I guess let's just continue. This actually feels like more progression than the area that I said, oh, let me not go there because progression. Huh, what's this? Soul of an unknown traveler. You know, I didn't really spend, like, any of my souls. I spent a few to get fire bombs, and that was about it. Probably should oh, I'm over here making noise. What the heck? Oh, God. These things cast... Is this a hex? Oh, God. Okay, let me... Everybody come down here and fight me down here. Just come here. Oh, hammer dude. Hammer dude, F off. Okay, you're not bad. And heal up. Alright, we are all out of heal aid, so we're down to our Estus charges. Okay. I don't know how to deal with you. I want to come over here. Anything over here? No. Oh, you came down here to fight me. Oh god. You don't stun. You don't- oh, what?! Okay. Hold on. Hold up! Oh, okay. Hold up. There we go. I guess I'm chugging. This is not good. I don't know. I need to put on another weapon if I want to just start swinging. What is this? Oh, there's a lizard. There is a lizard there. Oh, here we go. This is how you got up there and killed the I don't even know what it is. Is it a, it's a pyromancer, I'm pretty sure. Oh, Titan Archer. Alright, let's slide down. Is there anything here? Oh, Holy Knight Hodrick! Uh-huh. Okay, hold on. Let me... This is obviously an NPC invader. But before I fight Hodrick... Oh, that lizard just pieces on... Okay. It's over here. Oh! Okay. Bonfire. I mean, light that before I get reamed by Hodrick. What's this? Does not open from this side. Oh, look, it's Hodrick. You know what? Since, I really got nothing to lose here because there's a bonfire. Can I rest at the bonfire? I can't. What happens to Hodrick? Oh, Hodrick. Okay, here we go. Mad Spirit Hodrick. What the? Oh, we've got big beefy in it. Come here, Hodrick. I want to try to parry. I want to see how parrying works. Now, granted, I'm not the world's best parrier. But. We'll give it a go. Where is he? Hodrick, come here. Hodrick, come here. Where did he go? No, no, son of a bitch. Son of a bitch! No. I don't want to fight you right now. Apple, haha. Okay. You got some fast attack. Okay, I ran out of stamina. That was bad stamina management. What is he doing? What is he doing? What the hell was that? Hodrick, come here. Hodrick, what are you doing? I think I got a partial parry. Is that a thing? I think I'm getting partial parries, because obviously he should be doing more damage than any of that. Okay. Okay, that was not a parry at all. I just want to see the parry timings here. I can't get it. Oh, crap. Okay, that's a heavy attack. Okay, I couldn't move. Alright. A hot trick. I guess we're dancing. And you look like you're... What is going on, dude? What is he doing? Alright, Hodrick. Whatever, let me heal. What am I doing? What am I smoking? What is he... Did he just use... Is that power within? Patrick just used power within on me? I'm still gonna die. Okay, let me fight you legitly, Hodrick. I guess I can try to finish you here, but it ain't happening. What is he doing? This is the weirdest AI ever. Oh, you little chugging douchebag. What is happening? How am I? Oh, I am not dead. Oh, I didn't get my swing off. I thought I was going to stun lock him there. If I could get behind him, I was going to try to stun lock backstab, but... That's fine if I... Oh, actually, it isn't great that I died because I lost my ember, but that's fine, I guess. It works. It's not great. Okay, can we do this, Hodrick? Come here. I want to fight you legitly. Wait, does he not invade me now that he killed me? Damn it, Hodrick! I wanted to kill you. Oh, you know what? I know why. Okay, I know why he's not invading. Alright, Hodrick, where are you? He should invade. I think, yeah, there we go. Holy Knight Hodrick. Thing is so beefy. Oh, good. Hodrick is coming back here, too. Damn. Okay. Everybody, it's a party back here. Hodrick, don't do it, you little shit. Alright, Hodrick. You little shit. Let me heal. Oh my god, I hit him with that! Oh god. Fuck you, Hodrick. Oh crap, I wanted to throw a firebomb. No, dude! Alright, I gotta stop wasting embers fighting Hodrick here. Since Hodrick is a douchebag and heals. And uses that stupid enemy to fight me. Alright, enough of fighting Hodrick. I'll come back to that later to kill Hodrick. Oh, I didn't pick up my souls. God. Okay, let me not die here. That'd be great. Okay. Let me grab my souls. Okay, let me actually rest. I need to not take that much damage. I spent enough time dicking around on Hodrick and this guy. There we go. Much better fight. I don't know what you get. I want to know what you get from killing Hodrick, though. It's like this personal thing with Hodrick. I want him dead. Okay. What the hell? Oh, I know this part. I saw this in Sunlight Blades or Vadi Vidya's video. I need to actually go back because this guy is going to be shooting these at me. If you talk to him, he won't shoot them at you. Oh god. Okay, this is not good! See, if you talk to him... Oh god! They won't do any damage to you. So, I will... Oh my god. Oh god, now he's like firing at me way back here. It's actually how it goes. Is he gonna hit me all the way over here? Okay, so we need to go do that. I guess we'll do that in the hello. Sharp gem. Okay. But I guess we'll go ahead and do that in the next episode. I guess we'll call it an episode for now. In the next episode, we'll travel back to the last bonfire, and we will go ahead and think, what is it? This? Would it be... No, it's this one. We'll go in the one of the other directions. First of all, let's go ahead and go back to Firelink and upgrade our Estus Flask, because we can do that now, and why not get an extra charge of Estus, because we probably need it. The way I've been playing, I think I'm starting to play a little bit better, in all honesty. I think we're playing better. We could be playing even better, but I'm happy. I'm happy with how I'm playing. I think we're doing alright. Alright, Andre.
What?
Let's go ahead and... Nope, not re... Well, hold on, let me look at this. Got 2 out of 6. Reinforce Estus. Yeah, there we go. So we got 4 and 2 now. Let me go ahead and buy 6 more fire bombs. Just to fill up while we're here. and we will head back out. I'm not going to level up yet, but that is going to do it for this episode, guys. We will go... Ooh, Undead Bone Shard. I would assume Undead Bone Shards... Do they up... I would assume they would increase the effectiveness of your Estus Flask. That's what I'm going to assume, but that's going to do it, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. Please drop the video, like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I will catch you all in my next video. Peace out.